Dr. Lecter's cell, as Clarice comes in, there's a bad word said here, if you've seen the movie. She walks down the hall, she looks into Lecter's cell. Who do you want to play Clarice?
Zip!
Invader Zip.
Bubbles? Bubbles is Clarice? That's heavy duty. That's really heavy duty. I mean, come on, this kid right here is just like, all right, Bender is Dr. Lecter.
Yeah.
And Bubbles is Clarice.
All right. Here we go. Bubbles is Clarice. And we have one more character. Hang on one second. Dr. Chilton, I believe. No, we don't have one for a while. Never mind. We'll just switch back and forth.
This is a two-person scene. This is going to be crazy. Y'all are crazy. This is going to be crazy. I'm telling you.
Is Tracy Morgan here today?
I'm telling you, I know that phone. I go here. That's my comfort. I'm for real though. This is the girls I'm bringing tonight. I'm gonna get somebody pregnant. That's for real though.
All right, here we go. Clarice comes in. Bubbles.
Good morning.
Dr. We have a hard problem in psychological profiling. I want to ask you for help putting my student here.
We being the behavioral science unit at Quackett Cove. You want to jump over, Dr. Speck.
Yes.
May I see your credentials? Jack Roberts sent the trainee to me.